Assalamualaikum Vilas, how are you? I hope you are fine today. We are lesson and chapter number 11 for Hyderabad Board Block Matric. The name of the lesson is a village fair. Dear sir, first of all, we will talk about these things. What is the story of this lesson? Last month we visited a village fair. The fair was representing the festive mood of the rustic people. Rustic people mean gaon ke log jo paira dikhai de rahe the. The village was specially decorated with colorful ribbons and flags and was crowded with a large number of people. Many temporary shops had been set up which were the special faculty for the fair. These shops were providing visibility for the visitors as well as for the shopkeeper. There was a lot of entertainment for different age groups, especially children like swings, monkey men show, drum beating competition, horse race, etc. The circus people were also presenting their funny and amazing tricks to fascinate people. Tent pegging and the dog race were two very popular games of the fair. In tent pegging, the training and skill to horse and the rider is examined. The skill of dog is examined through the dog race. We were very enchanted to see the beautiful sights of the fair. This is a brief discussion about the whole lesson. When you read this, your topic is clear. Now the question arises that what is tent pegging? This is very important topic. I have analyzed it from past papers as well. So dear students, tent pegging is one of the most popular and famous sport of Pakistan. It is an important heritage of our culture. In this game, wooden hooks are fixed in the ground. The riders have to pull these pegs out of ground with the help of their spear as they ride by at a gallop. Tent pegging is an exhibit of skill in which the training invested on the horse and the skill of training and the rider is tested. It is a great game of joy in addition to practice and skill. Dear student, from composition you have given these words and then of course we are making sentences. Decorated. Our school was beautifully decorated on the occasion of Eid Milad al-Nabi competition. A soldier was barely wounded. During the shooting competition performance, a major was awarded medal because of his performance during the war. Temporary arrangements have been made for the prevention of crime. And then damage. The car was badly damaged after a small accident. So these are the words. Now you can make your own sentences and let it checked by me. Dear students, these are the questions and answers. So slowly we would read this question and then answer them. Why was the village decorated? Very easy question. क्योंकि वहाँ पे मेला लगा हुआ था इसलिए decorated था. Colorful painting से, flags से उनको decorate किया गया. So when Bilal reached his cousin's village, he saw that the village was beautifully decorated with colorful paintings and flags. Unusually, the reason behind that decoration was that the annual village fair was being celebrated. So ये character के नाम भी आपके सामने हैं. Bilal अपने cousin के घर गया. वहां उसको पता लगा कि मेला लगने वाला है तो तैयारियां हो रही थी. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, व्हाई वाज इट द बेस्ट टाइम टू विजिट द विलेज? वही बेस्ट टाइम क्यों था गांव को घूमने के लिए? तो जवाब क्या है? बिलाल विजिटेड द विलेज इन हिज समर वेकेशन. एक तो वेकेशन थी. इट वुड बी बेस्ट टाइम फॉर हिम टू विजिट द विलेज बिकॉज द विलेजर्स वर सेलिब्रेटिंग एनुअल फेयर विच इज हेल्ड ओनली वंस इन ईयर. बट लकीली एक्सपीरियंस The amazing Bilal luckily experienced the amazing sight of this fair. So chuttiyan bhi thi aur mela bhi laga hua tha, so these two things are very much important. Question number third, how did the juggler entertain the people? The juggler entertained the people through his funny and amazing tricks. He juggled with 7 ball at a time without dropping any of them. It was a great game of practice and skill. So these are the people of gymnastic sportsmen. They do these things. Now question number 4, how did the conjurer perform his tricks? The conjurer performed several unbelievable tricks. Jadugar to wo tha hi, through his clever skill. He took Bilal's handkerchief and tore it into pieces. Later on, he astonished the audience by returning the handkerchief in just one piece. So dear students, today these 4 questions, your sentence making, a tent pegging game, and then the summary of village fair. These are lessons for today. I hope you get these things. If you do not get these things, just let me know via my text number, mobile number which you have. And tomorrow we have these things which we will discuss. So thank you very much.